Ladies, 200 freestyle, our E finalist, heat one. And good to go with that first heat of ladies in the water. Heat number two, taking ownership of the starting blocks. Amanda Ray at block number one. New Wave, Huxtell's Rebecca Hamilton at two. McKenna Stone at block number three, getting ready to go for Fox Valley. Hannah Shimizu Bowers at block number four for Long Island. Chattahoochee's Elizabeth Byrne at block number five. Nation's Capital, Claire Nguyen at block six. Jessica Davis at block seven for Delta Aquatics. And at block number eight, getting ready to go, St. Charles and Margaret Taverney.
We did not see some particularly fast swimming, so I think it'll be interesting to see how these girls react. It's a much warmer afternoon. We got the excitement of finals, so we'll see how they go.
Yeah, we have across the board Carlson, Timken, Davis, Chang, and Trunyuk, Shabazz, Kopak, and Woodbury. This is the first heat of the night. It's the E-final. Remember, at NCSAs, we always go five heats at night for five times the fun. But lane number three, you're right there. That is Kristen Davis. She's from Nation's Capital, the 18-year-old. She went a 150.74 this morning, Bill, but as she comes into the wall, a little ahead of this first field, 128.69.
2-second drop this morning, so right away we're seeing some fast swimming.